Hello students, this is an easy question from chapter electrostatics which is asked in JEE Main 2014. Question says that we have 3 muF capacitance. So by combination of these 3 capacitance, which of the following cannot be obtained? So just use the combination of capacitance both in series and parallel. So if 3 muF capacitance are connected in series, C equivalent will be 3 by 3, which is equal to 1 muF. If they are connected in parallel, C equivalent will be 3 into 3, which is equal to 9 muF. If 2 capacitance are connected in parallel and 1 is connected in series, if we connect 3 and 3 in parallel and which is series with another 3 muF capacitance, 3 and 3 in parallel will give 6 muF, which is series with 3 muF capacitance. So it will be net capacitance will be 6 into 3 by 6 plus 3, which is equal to 2 muF. And if we connect 2 in series and 1 in parallel, we connect 2 in series and 1 in parallel, 2 in series will give 3 by 2 muF plus 1 in parallel, which is equal to 4.5 muF. So we have 1 muF, 9 muF, 2 muF and 4.5 muF. So in 1 muF, 2 muF, so 6 muF cannot obtain 6 muF as the combination of these 3 capacitance. So your option is 6 muF. To know more about this combination of capacitance, you can go through the video here, and to study the concept you can go through NCERT book and DC Pandey. Thank you students.